Hey guys, I got a couple new colors this weekend, and so I thought it'd be kind of fun for me to try one for the first time in a video. So I thought that'd be kind of fun. So I got caramel apple this weekend and apple cider. You can see how pretty they are. I got them both this weekend, and I wore apple cider all today. I just took it off because I want to try caramel apple. So we'll see how fun it is. So let's shake it up. I have to use testers because these are my testers for when other women want to try them. So it takes me a little bit longer to put on, but that's okay. Caramel apple. When I put it on my finger, it kind of has a really, really beautiful shimmer to it. So I'm super excited. The lighting outside is crazy. It's the best I could do. Oh, it's kind of fun to be outside though. Okay, layer two. I'm coming for you. So pretty. I love it. It's pretty good, huh? I like it. I usually do 2 to 3 layers, so I'm probably gonna do 3. Just because I want to be able to see the full color. Right, cap that. Looks super pretty. Let's get some moisture. I love it. I'm definitely not like dolled up enough for this, but it's fine. What do you guys think? It's gorgeous. I love it. I think I have 2 or 3 of these. So let me know if any of you want to try it or buy it because it is absolutely gorgeous. So that was caramel apple. Love it. Happy Sunday.